South Africa, Kenya, and Nigeria are no doubt the major startup centers of Africa. Although we notice a trend towards investing in startups from other countries. In 2017, countries like Senegal, Zambia, and Morocco expect increase in startups investment. Founder Gboza Gboza Technology Limited, Ade Atobatele, joins us to discuss Nigeria's technology industry expectations for 2017.
You've been there from the very beginning. What's your take on the ecosystem today? And why is that? So in 2016, what were those success stories or those innovations locally that caught your attention? Is that a bad thing? We certainly need more seed money in the ecosystem, more venture capitalist funds, seed money. How do we get that going in 2017? I've heard a number of investors say that maybe when exits start happening, it will build confidence in the system. Finally, what are your top trends of 2017? Thank you for being on Tech Trends today. That's it for our show today. Do follow us on social media. Remember, this edition, as well as others, can be seen on the channel's TV YouTube account or via my blog, cfatech.ng. For Tech Trends, I'm Chukwuemeka Agbata.